going and going and going. When we published the books, it was terrible. The Rwanda genocide happened, Bosnian genocide happened, and during that period, half of the Kurdish villages were emptied, burned, and 3.5 million Kurdish villagers forced to leave their region. It was another kind of relocation of the population. It could be also a genocide. They cannot do genocide. It was impossible because Turkey is a part now. NATO security, Turkey is a part of the European state organization. Turkey is a good friend of United States. But if they are really good friends of Turkey, they must do something serious against the denial. So it will be open the door also for a real democratic society in Turkey. Without this, everybody is danger. You see what happened in Kesa, in Turkish border. This is also the border of the NATO. What is the use of NATO defense organization if it could be happened? What is the use? Who will defend us? The people of the Kesab in 1909 massacred. The people of Kesab massacred in 1915. In 1939, many people escaped from Antioch because Antioch taken by the Turkey because they afraid there it's normal. The British and the French governments invite survivors, okay, come back to your lands. And they believed them and they were massacred again in the 20s. So this story didn't, unfortunately, finish with the Ottoman Empire. The problem went on with the Republic also. The same politics went on. And also all the Turkish citizens victimized. They couldn't use their rights with the mentality of this totalitarian philosophy of the states. So, I want to stop. I want to thank you. I'm hopeful for the future because of this consciousness. We will win.